when Nirvana was making Nevermind, I was all, after about 2 weeks, I said, God, how come no one from the labels come in to check out what we're doing? And someone was like, dude, be glad that you don't have the label in here every day. And I mean, the people at RCA are totally cool. The label's really great. I think we just needed to discover what we were all about or what we were doing by ourselves, you know.
Is that why you chose RCA? Because the people?
Mm-hmm. Definitely. Yeah, because we talked to pretty much everybody, and RCA, you know what's so great about RCA? It's like a keg party. Everyone who comes to the shows, it's like our A&R guy, the first time he came to see us play, he almost got thrown out.
He was puked going on our shows, so like he was in the front row, he's like, almost like, total.
They're the best.
We love it.
RCA, number one.